Oh, right.
She doesn't like having a bit in her mouth, and she doesn't like putting her head...
That's better. That's much better transition, Sorrel.
Yeah. Well, it should be. She likes to always be too deep. She's the one I was talking to about with the reins on. That helps. She's definitely better with the reins up to your hand.
Yeah.
From the front of the saddle to the bit.
Yeah, and then be polite when you can. That's right.
And then Woodland's Little Richie, I bought 7.5, 8 weeks ago.
Woodland's Little Richie. Yeah. Oh. Good. Yeah, that's better. It's much better the canter looking today.
Yeah.
He's 11-year-old, it's only at novice. Been the FEI judge at Hartbury, I bought him from Robert Alton. The FBI vet, even.
Oh, yes. Oh, Robert. Oh, yes, yes. He was the FBI vet there. Yeah, yeah.
He's had him for 5 years and been training with him at home.
Oh, not playing very...
All sorts of odd things.
Not... Yeah. Coming out there. That's better. Yeah, that was much better.
The free mare.
Yeah.
Ben obviously still, he's still only 12.
Yeah, he's still young. Yeah. He went through the grade so quick.
I know. So hopefully we can just get him found and I can still have him when I'm back.
He looks quite similar to Finn sometimes, don't you think?
Yeah, I do, yeah.
Not quite as good looking head as Finn's got.
Finn's that. A bit of a pretty boy,
yeah. Yeah, he's got a prettier face.
But, yeah, I get
what
you mean. Very
good.
That's
right. Yep. He's going to have a few scrapes on his coronet bone. I don't think we will be going to lunch at this rate either. And that bit of fish and chips on my own. As well.
Yeah, well, you've got it written a bit, didn't you? It's just that they scored it.
Will be Sue Saban. Sue rides Roma herself. Back direction there. Sorrel Pesco. Sorrel made a trip over from Ireland. Very busy lady at the recent festival of dressage at Carbury. Former long-listed rider for the Irish Olympic team, the 125, Sorrel Pesco, forever young.
right.